dead thing here with a little level called Scythe 2. As you can tell, I'm going to be running it through Brutal Project Brutality. So, let's get on with it, shall we? Music's pretty kick-ass so far. Right off the bat, a whole bunch of assholes. I was supposed to pick that key up. Ah. Let me break out the pistol for a little while. Yeah, this wasn't going down. But I got the yellow key just way sooner than I should have. Let's see what that other switch got me. Okay, so there was one of the switch there. Yeah, I like the music so far. It's pretty cool. Figure out how that blood splashed all the way back here. That was stupid. Well, that was stupid of me. And I bet there's no other help back here, is there? Well, there is over there. So a little bit of health. I'm also testing out a new microphone with this Let's Play. I got a newer 800, and hoping it sounds good for you guys. Not really. Oh, that was a horrible start. Let's try that again, shall we? Asshole. Stand still and die proper.
Thank you.
Got you bastards this time. I think I see traps. Oh, no traps, nothing open? I'm shocked. Oh shit! Surprise, motherfucker! I heard something else there for a second. Oh yeah, there's that other door. Stupid. It's over here. Yeah, definitely gonna need some help now. Stupidly walked into that, didn't I? Let me scour for health real quick. I used it all up. Damn it. Damn it. Stupid wall. Still got enemies to kill. That says exit. There's a whole bunch of stuff I haven't gotten to yet. Alright, let's take a moment to scour the area and look for secrets. This is gonna hurt. No, it's not. I don't have enough to run the minigun. No grenades left. Gotta love shotgun. Okay, what was the point of that? And 61 out of 60 out of 61 killed. I guess got nothing further to do than just move on. Rooftop war zone. It's for days.
Oh,
Anybody else want to go up these stairs? Why am I worried about him? Anybody else? So I'm assuming I come through there, come around, come out here, save this guy. Oh, where are you, asshole? I heard that. His head went over there, and up there. Those who kill together, die together. I'm expecting something really bad behind that door. I don't know about the rest of y'all. Assholes! Totally ate my health, my armor, and everything. Which was probably the point of the whole exercise. Ugh, it's very aggravating.
I've got you now!
Oh shit, he's up there. No, you assholes are around the corner. That definitely came in handy.
Three! Running away.
Trade-off may not have been worth it, but I get at least a couple satisfying kills out of that mess. Okay, let's see. I'm not winning any great Player of the Year awards here. Come on. This isn't a secret? I think this would have been a secret. Oh, you asshole! Gotta see what I'm doing. I hear him. Let's see, I think you can get... Alright, now we're talking, now we're cooking with gas. Will anyone else attempt to fill their shoes? Cost me some health, but you know what? Fuck it. That was worth it. Okay. Really? Alright, now we're back where we were after a very blood-soaked revenge get back at this game, get back where I was kind of thing. Well, that guy was pretty damn brutal. He took care of everybody. Assholes, die. Anybody else up here? I still hear the pitter-patter of feet. I do believe that takes care of everybody. Chain gun guy there was pretty damned epic in this whole encounter. Well, you can't go back, you have to go up and down. Well, that was handy to learn. Seems only fair that I go back a little damaged, at least. I mean, technically I did cheat my way back up here, but only because, well, that was extremely irritating. Let's, take his arms. Okay, did they land? Oh, well, at least I got some nice armor out of the deal. Don't know how long it'll last the next round, but hey, anything's possible. Let's save it right here real quick. Really? Alright, moving upwards and onwards. That was a war zone. So far, it's been a very challenging map for me. Let's go through to the Castle Gardens, do one more level. Oh. At least you're still here with me, buddy. At least one less enemy to deal with. So how the hell am I supposed to get out of here? I can hear enemies. Oh. Let him do all the frickin' work.
Show yourself!
Dude, die. It looks like he did. I just wanted to wear his blood, guts, and nuts. You know, typical Doom Guy stuff. Anybody else? Anybody at all? Why'd I fire that shot? I should be dead. I so should be dead. That was a legit fuck up. I did not mean to fall off that. I meant to aim down and shoot at people. I was like, God damn it, you know? I might survive. Oh shit! Ah, damn it. Is there any other health around here that I can use, maybe? No, I can't get up there.
You're not so tough.
Thank you, buddy. I don't think I'm gonna live past this.
It's only a matter of time.
Your bone feet. They're really close, too. Stupid. Well, I thought he was going to fall back with me, but he didn't. Could jump up there and I think get that. I think there's a key card up there. Yeah, I could, but I'm not going to do that. Here's something big. Thump, 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 thump. Hear him behind that door. Here's something. Oh, shit. What else is there? Okay, moving onwards from this spot. blue door, Oh, that was close. Let's see if I can find some health really quick. Wow. That's lovely. All right. I'm gonna fast forward this from here real quick, and if I find any health, you know, I'll get back to you. If anything happens, I'll get back to you. Found a little bit or a few pieces of health I missed, but now I've got these bastards. Okay, I thought I saw three of you bastards. Damn. These levels are challenging as hell. You stood still long enough for me to hit you. I mean, come on. You think I'd take that shot? I get the feeling I'm supposed to go there, but I'm not sure if that's a good idea or not. And there's secrets galore waiting for me there. Oh, shit! Okay, excuse me while I go through another revenge session. Alright, now that we're back to where we were, effectively. Maybe a little bit ahead, because I got a little carried away with my vengeance. But, yeah. Yeah, it was worth taking that little bit of damage for. I didn't know it was that close to the end. Well, damn. I didn't get all the secrets or items, but you know what? I'll call that a wrap. How about y'all? Well, we're gonna end this Let's Play here. I thank y'all for watching. Y'all have a wonderful day. And of course, like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you'd like to see. Suggest other WoWs you'd like me to play. Stuff like that. I will be coming back to this because it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of challenge, though, and it's pretty freaking hard. It's pretty freaking brutal. Especially through Project Brutality. Anyways, y'all have a good one, and thank you for watching. Take care.